are rules to be followed. Earl Okin is a genius. He speaks to no one.
I'll play along. What if we have a question?
It is through me that you communicate with Mr. Okin. You aren't aware of who he is. But if you must delve into his background, he will give you a few drops to quench your thirst. Go on, Mr. Okin. Oh, that's my job. Earl Okin has performed for the British royal family. He's performed at the Edinburgh Festival, and he has done tours all over Europe and South America. Many European tours in Germany and Switzerland, France, is how Mr. Okin got into the Guinness Book of World Records.
You just had to ask, didn't you?
Mr. Okin, the stage is yours.
Some time ago, I was asked to write a nice song, but it really has nothing to do with sex whatsoever. Here's a sweet and juicy mango. Come and taste my juicy mango. But if you're too busy now, I'll tell you what I can do. Well, I can pass it around and bring it on back to you. Everybody loves a man. Taste the magic of my mango, but if you're too busy now, I'll tell you I can do. Well, I can pass it around and still have enough for you. Makes your deep down soul complete. Some folks say that it's a sin, then wipe that juice from off their chin. Pineapple sweet and grapes grow right off the vine. But there's none as mango as sweet as mine. Mango, mango. Thank you.